Hello children, it's coloring time. See babies, what is this? It is a train. But babies, it is not colorful. Let's make it colorful. So today we will do coloring in train with red and blue color. Take a red crayon from the color box and hold it tightly with your index finger and thumb like this, babies, and start doing outline in the train like this. Do the outlining, babies, so that the color should not come out of the train. Very good, babies. Now you can do coloring in any direction, sideways. Very good, babies. Up and down. Sideways. Sideways. Very good, babies. Sideways. Up and down. Sideways. Sideways, up and down. Now hold the blue crayon and start doing outline in the next bogey like this with blue color. Now do coloring in any direction, sideways. Very good, babies. Up and down, sideways, up and down. Very good, babies. After finishing coloring, the sheet of train will look like this. The objectives are to improve their crayon handling and eye-hand coordination. Bye-bye. Thank you.